Thank you for waiting for me. You're still in pain. And how bad is it? It's very bad. Yeah, I got something for it that I can use on your teeth. Did you call your dentist? You called him. What time? After hours. What time does he close? So you called his cell phone. Nobody answered. That's strange. Yeah. I'll give him a call and see. See what's going on with him. If it's not too late. Well, he has an emergency phone number, right? That's what that was. Okay. I'll get on it and see. Well, have you been to the dentist before? When was this? A year ago. You're not too fond of dentists. I understand. I've worked on teeth before. A few times. So I'm pretty familiar with working on teeth and such. Oh, what is your name again? That's M-A-R. Okay. And can you spell your last name? Spellman. Gotcha. I got your phone number, yes. My nurse has the rest of your information on file. That's correct. And you're not allergic to anything, right? Okay. Well, let's get this pain down. But before I do that, I need to look in your mouth. Can you open your mouth for me? Yep, like that. And I'll just take a look in there and see. Yeah, I see a cavity at the bottom. Yeah, just keep your mouth open like that. And, where is it hurting? Okay. Open your mouth back up again. Yeah, I see it. Yeah, just keep your mouth open. Clean your teeth as well. We'll get that out the way too. Oh, what toothpaste do you use? I'll give you another brand. Yeah, I'll give you another brand of toothpaste you can take home with you. have some medicine that I can apply on that area. Just want to make sure I got everything. It's just me today. You open your mouth up. Like that. I need to get a good look in there again on your back teeth. He's okay. You know what? I'll do that now just to make sure. Give me a second. Yeah, I just want to make sure he's okay. See if he picks up. It's not too late. Yes, this is Dr. Jones. Hey. Yeah, I'm just calling to make sure you're okay. I have a patient here that tried to call you a couple hours ago. Yeah, they're having pain with their teeth. I can take care of it, yes. Oh, I understand. You was in the bathroom. Oh, okay. Oh, well, I have them here, so you're fine. Yeah, just want to make sure you're okay. All right, I'll call you if I need anything. I'll let you know how it goes. Okay, you too. Take care. All right, open your mouth up. I'm gonna check that back tooth again. Do some deep cleaning all through there. Clean that up for you. Now, I'll take care of the pain first. Yeah. I have some oil here that I'll use. Open your mouth up as wide as you can. We'll put a few drops in that area. Yeah, just let that sit in there. Open your mouth up again for me. I'll put a few drops on that side. Okay, that should do it. Just give it a few seconds. is that helping the pain? It's helping good. Okay, open your mouth. Just like that. Just want to clean your teeth right quick. I'm glad he's okay. Yeah, he was in the bathroom. Yeah, he didn't hear the phone, so. Yeah, I told him that I got you today. And I'll let him know how everything goes. Oh, sure. Go ahead and move around and get comfortable. Good. Just open wide again. open again. There you go. Brand new teeth. But other than your pain and stuff, your teeth is holding up really good. You do have one small cavity. Yeah, he'll give you a filling for it. See if there's any other areas I need to clean, you know. A few more spots I need to get. Have you rinsed your mouth out? The pain is still down. All right. Yeah, I'll give you that toothpaste. Here's the toothpaste. Yeah, just take that home with you and use it every day. It's good for plaque. And it'll help prevent cavities and stuff. Let me call your dentist. Just to let him know you're okay. Yes, this is Dr. Jones again. We're done. Everything is okay.